We kept fighting last time. PKP, that's it.
They gave us a Baron this time. Nice.
Nope, they're giving us another bronze team.
Oh, I'm seeing an 80k build.
Okay. No, you're seeing the build that they readied up with in the garage, not the build they've actually selected.
Yeah.
So, yeah, this is really cool. So we're down in Rust and we're still going up against Tim Bronze. This is sucky.
Shucky, shucky. Oh, question, guys. What should be my next relic weapon? Scorpions? Typhoons? Or what?
Typhoon.
I can use any weapon because I know to play with every weapon. Just like pick me a weapon.
Oh, you lit on our bridge.
I reckon we're gonna need breakers again.
That was a little bit cruel.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm going around. Going around.
Hit him. I don't know who that is speeding around there. Porcupine. Okay, what the hell is it that keeps catching on the bridge?
Firebug missed me! Look out! Blood lost half his weapons.
Ah, damn it. And I've got a cap can that's completely nearly pinned me, so I can't even turn on the spot.
Firebolt is burning. Dead.
I just popped the scorpion.
But I lost scorpion my again.
Oh no, scorpion's still got one left.
Typhoon popped.
Scorpion's in dead. Scorpion done. Coming around. Oh, it's the Russian server. No wonder I'm getting some bloody lag. Typhoon done.
Nice.
Typhoon was so aggressive that he actually got him killed.
Scorpion managed to take hit inside the wall and showed me his underbelly, so I shot him.
A win here would be nice.
But yeah, I felt the difference in ping rate there, going from an average of 10 to 13 to going all the way up to 46. It's alright.
My ping is 30.
Yeah, you're closer to Russia than me.
But my host is 17 or 14. But my overall ping is 7. This is out my connection speed, so it's
they come,
7.
They
yeah, they're going straight through. Good spot. That'll be the Typhoon trying to push his luck again. Darky. Let's get these guys going up behind us. Hey, Cloaktop, watch out.
Fire dog.
Me need and Darky need help. We've got 3 of them here with us. I'm about to be dead before even... Ah, well, that's... yeah. I'm basically a one shot on the back end of my weapons.
Shit, I'm stuck.
I missed him.
Oh, he's degunned. Oh, he popped me as well.
Got the hover on top of bridge. Hurting him real bad.
Oh no. This orc is now messing me up. I can barely even move and walk.
I'm done. Ah, what?
The hover is limping.
That cap can was not fair. These cap cans are getting ridiculous. They're able to cap can you from so far away now.
I'm digging.
Sky shooting.
Fuck.
Yep.
I can't move, but I have two legs.
Don't hover off the front, because if you do, he'll shoot down. Ah, shit. Ouch, rather like that.
I actually helped him down, so he could shoot me.
Hey, can the scorpion finish off? Oh, you got lucky. Ouch.
Dang it. Not lucky enough. How are you doing, Penny? Oh.
Yeah.
Not good.
Nope, that one sucked. They pushed in. One of them's got to have a griffin, because there is no way in hell having what they had that they would have been able to do that. Because I didn't even see two of them come in.
No, no griffin.
Oh, and
it. What's the fire going to
the door? That was really bad timing. We'll give Scuttle Dallin. Get Scuttle Dallin.
No, 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 pune că de mai fiu uscat, mi se pare.
Enjoy yourself, sweetheart. Thank you.
De asta îmi pot fi mai căldură aici.
Let's do this, kill those bastards.
One going over bridge, cloaked up. No, they're coming across again.
Yeah, they're coming across again. Scorpion hit me, I didn't even see him. One's going under the bridge. Oh, they're all here. Behind me, Ducky. Watch out. Ow! Ah, oh, damn it. HD gun. Oh, handy gun. How the hell did he survive, too? What the...
Push him down. Is he coming back up or something?
No, he's struggling down here on me.
I'm dead.
Drop off, Ducky. If you flip my LP, you should be alright. Good, good, good.
Let's go, good right. Guys.
I heard the 2 hours.
Hit the scorpion.
The flute guy is hanging and the cannon guy is
hanging. Ow. Nice. Good. Guys done. There's the scorpion, the foons. I've made the foons shoot down. A bit more noise wanting him to, but.
There's just that little scorp or something left.
The foon's still there. And yeah.
Good hits.
Scorpion is really hurt, he's hanging. There's barely anything left of him.
Good.
Very nice. The Typhoon, however, should be struggling.
Took me another. I was completely pinned by them. Something's broken with those cap cans all of a sudden. They pinned me and I can't move at all.
Very nice.
Nice one.
Beautiful.
That's how you handle Russians.
Nice. So they would have been higher than us if we still got that many points for that win.
Blame my fascia.
Which proved my point.
Yeah, that gave us a full 10 points.
Wow, they were definitely on the higher end then. They would have been on the top end of 10 at least then. Okay, we're up against TSKR. Damn it, three scorpions.
Samsara.
Oh, these guys. Okay. That kaiju is nothing to be messed around with. That thing has an incredible amount of armor. He has just over 4k.
What's our plan going to be on this one? Because that annihilator is going to be a pain in the ass.
We are going to have to go, because of the range that they've got, down by the side of their banana. And potentially across and through the crates towards the end. So we've still got cover.
Hold on, Dorothy.
Oh, got a hit.
Eh.
Alright, don't go into banana, because they're going to catwalk us. We need to stick around here and now push in. We've got the highest amount of cover. I hit their retro and I hit the retro hard. I did not see where they disappeared to.
On you, Magoo.
Okay, I'm being hit by a scorpion, but I haven't actually seen him. I am seriously pinned. What the hell was I stuck on then?
I hit a scorpion. That spider barely did any damage to me. And I hit the spider before that he missed.
I'm going, I need some assistance.
Nope. I'm outsmarting that spider.
Good.
Give me your drones.
I'll be in trouble. Looks like the scorpion only has one scorpion left. So I did hit him.
I just digged on. I pushed him into war and that was it.
Ah, you got your shield up effectively, mate. Oh, I'm done. How the hell did I manage to get that scorpion? I don't know. Hit him really freaking hard.
He's burning.
Yeah. He tries to get you. Get out. Let's just sit in camp.
Yeah, he's over the hill.
Yeah, he's literally on the other side of the hill. Not much he can do with that annihilator. I think he's got one or two of them left. Two. There you go.
You really think you can run away from Mastodons? You thought wrong. They're going up for me probably now.
Might do.
Ah, shit.
Same setup.
Yeah, identical. They're a one-trick pony.
The thing is, what I did, I pushed Kaiju right in the wall and I shot his weapon off before he managed to even shoot me.
I hit him when you heated him, which is enough to strip a big chunk of the armor off.
Mm-hmm. I also heated him up in the banana a few times because he didn't hit me at all.
He didn't even move out of the banana, he just stayed in the banana. I'm not too sure why, because that's when you hit him in the banana, that's when I got him back.
He also made some. He went in and out. He actually moved to the side a few times, but it still wasn't enough. I still managed to hit him.
Scorpion got me underneath that freaking crane there. There's actually an open section there. No, there isn't. It's closed. Ah, oh, there's a little open section at the front. Shit. See that.
Fucking hell, 3,000 to one.
What did you pop?
I don't know. It's the.
Scorpion?
No, the scorpion.
Kaiju?
Kaiju. What is
Kaiju? Yeah, you hit the Kaiju hard. I got annihilators on me. I need help. Thank you.
Fine.
Kaiju can't use his scope anymore.
Right, I can see where the. You look okay. You can still get me from there.
Oh no, that's not Kaiju, you popped Retcher.
No, you popped the Retcher, yeah you did. I thought it was the Kaiju.
Kaiju, it's the gun.
Yeah. Okay, Retcher, I mean not Retcher. Where the fuck are you going?
Ah, I'm not letting me again.
I'm coming to help you. Where's the motherfucker? Oh, he's running around.
Yeah, he's running around trying to hit me here. Ah.
Ah,
oh, he de-gunned me.
I saw that.
That was weird, though. Are they not supposed to go for the cab, and they got my weapons at the back only?
No, that was a scorpion that hit you.
That scorpion had one hell of a shot. He shot none of my framework off.
We.
He went up, he couldn't move.
The drone, I've got the drone on me. I took off two wheels. He's grounded. Nice.
And Magoo is harassing.
I got a spider.
Magoo's got four legs.
Go on, everybody. Crawl. Come on. I want to push you into my teammates. There you go, boys.
Nice.
Be strong.
That was fun.
Okay.
Four Spark, Mastodons, Typhoons, and Scorpions, and Mastodons for the perfect fusion.
This is really sucky.
Make them shuck my four barrels.
Goddamn freaking matchmaking today is not favouring us.
It's Monday.
It's Monday, yeah.
I hate Mondays.
It's a dark joke.
Well, at least none of us can go lower than plus one, so... At least we're all going to finish on a positive today. Go on the bridge, two in, and three going around the back. Oh, Benny just got hit, double slam there.
Yeah, by hit also.
I got a hit on whatever the hell that is coming in there. That's a Mastodon. Ow, I just got hit by everything. Sorry, that key. Ow, Jesus Christ.
I had Scorpion for 500.
Fuck me. Everything's hitting me.
That thing is dead, basically. Yeah, Penny.
Ooh. I'm dead.
Quite nasty,
I'm stuck
yeah.
in the heat.
Mastodon stripped. I have no idea how the hell I got that Mastodon, but I did. Scorpion's nearly done. Watch out, you got Scorpion coming up behind you, I think, Pete. Making him lean.
I'm using his teammate as a shield.
Ah, knocked off one hover. Is that it? Oh, Darkie, Jesus Christ, I just saved your bloody ass then.
Thanks. Did he miss?
Yeah, he missed because I fired and I made him shoot down.
Damn. Thanks.
You're about to lose your Jenny G's. I just saw the guy, I was like, that's not who you're shooting at. Uh oh.
I was shooting at the guy before, but that bastard just. The spider was actually messing me up. Hello.
Nice one.
Nice.
Well done, guys.
That's what I call teamwork.
Being here with Roy.
We were quite happily targeting one guy at a time, and they all split up and went for each and every single one of us. Like, uh-oh, we got our own problems.
No, Yelsinkidi.
Mammoths.
They brought mammoths out instead of typhoons.
Because
they're more tanky. Mm-hmm. And it's a tankier build with some legs instead of hovers. He's just gone for tank because he knows we are. So it's a good tactic.
No.
Magu, do you still have your spider legs, or have you sold them?
Sold them.
Everyone, the spidey is spidey times for Magu.
I prefer to be low down to ground if I can.
You went from monster truck to a low rider.
Yeah, the lower I am, the more chance I've got of hiding around corners.
Okay, on by being on legs, I can actually duck at some point.
Quack. Oh, shit. I have no idea what I hit. Ah, god damn. I just lost 600 hit points. FG.
In kiss.
Oh! 600 in the cabin. Did I hit?
Master of one weapon is smoking.
He should have just lost one.
Speed, I'll take cover now.
Guan is coming.
I'll tank for you a little bit.
Help!
Master, I lost the leg.
Oh, I popped whoever that was. Don't know if I do that, Becky.
I'm sparking, but I'm fine. Go on, keep shooting. Mastodon is...
Oh, reload.
Yeah, I'm planning to see him.
Oh, mammoth shot off my weapon. And a mastodon still has
it. Ow!
Nice.
I had one. Nice. Scorpion D-gun.
They're running with one
weapon. Get off of me.
He's softened up.
He's on fire. Then so am I. Nice. I hit him before. Oh, he hit me at the same time.
I hit also you.
I shot him.
I also hit him.
Just shot a 4K. Okay. 6 points. So we were fighting someone at the level of a space on position. 106 to 109, so they're actually just the lowest, but not by much. Oh, it's Red R again. R-E-D-R. So, okay, that's an incredibly exposed Remedy build.
Yeah.
They do have porcupines. That Remedy's, those weapons are going to be gone very quickly. I hit him twice on the front, he loses all his weapons. Me and Darky hit him twice at the front. They're all gone.
I'm going to sneak up short side.
Roger that, just make sure you double back on us.
Yeah.
Oh,
they are staying back for some reason.
They're just sitting on cap.
I have no idea why. I'm actually at a loss for this one.
Yes, that gives us some kind of advantage. I'll give you this hot drone you will need.
I'm gonna peek over this side.
Do a little bit of peekaboo them.
I cannot shoot.
Yeah, they're staying down because they're too scared. Because they know it's gonna. Oh!
No.
He popped, he's barely.
Remedy lost one gun so far.
Oh,
I'm
going down one.
Remedy has one left.
Need some assistance down here.
Remedy is kind of useless. I think he's just got one flame left.
Remedy gunned. He's dead. Just got a little one running around. Not that's going to do him any good.
Who's that?
Just got run there.
That's the remedy.
Yeah, that's the remedy. He's got nothing left of to gun him.
Oh, he's dead.
He's harassing you.
He's trying.
Very nice.
We harassed him.
Two of them got 34 points.
Why were they just sitting back? That was not clever.
They had a really bad team to do that. That said, it was designed to push. They may have actually had some sort of chance had they done that.
Ah, Kaiju and a fucking wasp.
And a Draco. A Draco hover? That's not a Draco hover. I swear I saw that was a Draco hover. Nah, that's a stupid build. I'm hoping I saw it wasn't wheels, but I swear that looked like it had no wheels at all.
Did you check it underneath?
No, I didn't get to it in time. It wasn't until I double checked and went, that thing's a Draco.
That wasp is a big box.
Yeah.
That's a good note.
But unfortunately, it's easily stripped.
That's more of a container than a box.
Yeah, it looks like a Draco armor.
Yeah.
And he might have lost his back end.
Kaiju quite a bit of damage to me then. That Kaiju dealt over 1,000 damage to me. What the hell? Really good point. How did the Kaiju do 1,000 damage to me? I lost 1,000 hit points without. I don't know.
I lost a lot of.
Kaiju deals 1,000 hit points.
I got the Draco on me.
I'm coming.
I'm about to die before even reload. Okay, Draco's begun, but I'm about to be dead. They just ganged up on me for some reason.
Wasp is almost degunned.
As is the
Orko is really hurt.
Yeah, I hit his back end. And I think Speed carried him ripping him open while he was on me.
Where are they?
Down on our, one's on our base near, Penny, I think. Just dropping down ports from our high side. Darn it, Darky just detonate on him. Damn it! Oh, jammy little git, he's got the freaking mechanics cab, so he's getting increased durability.
Oh.
Straight down in front of you there.
Yep. Hello, buddy.
It's like, hello, buddy. Ah, shit.
That's why I don't like that cap.
EU service. Let's go far side.
Any have Helios for the sniper? Ooh, they split up. One cloaked on our side.
One is on the high side. He came down.
He dropped on top of one of his annihilators and
arranged with us his cat camp. Need to kill him before he takes Penny out.
I stand on Annihilator.
One is behind us, down here, Lighto.
Hello. Watch out. Box flying over.
Yeah.
I went on stealth.
Went back a little bit. Eating him up nicely.
There we go. He lost the gun.
No, rock dragon.
He's hugging me.
Healers is down almost.
Okay, I've just one or two. Porcupine is got me.
Only he left, only has one wheel left. He's sitting down now.
Healers is down.
Porcupine's got one left. He's dead.
He tried to put in cap. Oh, he managed to put a cap can on, even though I actually took out the cap can. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, he can still move. Well, now he has no wheels left.
That's sad.
And then we've got an ass.
Just doing the team.
Okay, Joe.
Best two.
No.
I didn't even see that harvester truck thing.
What now? There was no harvester last game?
Yeah, there's a Lance harvester truck. It looks like a truck.
No.
I don't know if they swapped it out.
Probably.
Last time I only saw a Helios.
Witcher, asshole, Helios, and something.
So,
yeah, so now there's a Lance dog thing. But it kind of looks like a truck, like an odd build almost.
Oh, something's behind. Lockdown, I come to help.
Oh, help.
Yeah, I'm here. Oh, you're stuck on him, fuck.
Fuck me up.
Porcupine lost one. And
I'm out of fire.
Kaiju is struggling.
Meet up with him.
Got him. Kaiju out.
Retcher's coming for you, Dante. You need to turn.
I wanna ask
him. Struggling.
It's on our high side now, and now it's behind you.
Fuck me.
Sorry, wanted to save you, but wasn't able to. Focus the gun.
Yeah, it's just one left.
Oh, Pock lost, I mean, Rancho lost one.
Hey! Nice.
Yeah, that's a GG.
Look at him, he wants to explode. He wants to explode.
We are A, so we win anyway if he blows.
Let's go!
What is he doing?
Maybe he tried to spin you and pull the cap or something. They can't win from this point, I don't think.
Oh yeah, I don't have my auger.
Yeah, he's blowing up, so we win.
Oh, God.
You got five more weapons. Nice!
Very nice.
Asshole.
How are we fighting? AKs and 8. We fought them yesterday as well. Breaker, Retcher, Retcher, Scorpion. Retcher,
Spider. Retcher's Spider, so he's easy to decon.
Yeah, shot them back and that's it.
Yeah. And if Penny is with Scorpions, that would be easy for him to hit them. Because that guy does not move.
Yeah, Wukash is terrible. In PvP, at least.
He's the Scorpion, I think, because he's the highest. It's 17k Scorpion, it's not too big.
Me with Master Horse is higher.
All on the hill.
Took the hit for you.
Hitting someone on the top of the cab.
Oh, right, they have two retros.
Yeah, they have two retros.
So they can deny quite a bit.
Someone gonna push up.
He
oh, there's Lucas now.
He take one of my gun, the fucking scorpions.
That does suck.
One is splitting off.
Why? But maybe it's a dog.
I don't know what he's planning to do.
Oh shit, they have the shield. On the fetcher.
Right.
The dog is not still dead.
Oh, Scorpion is leaning forward, he can't really shoot. Sorry.
I don't know where that dog went. He cloaked and he went nowhere.
Okay, the dog is here.
He's here. I think we lost one gun on that plan. Oh, I can shoot that low.
Hit the scorpion.
Let me see if I can peek back here.
Hit him. The scorpion still has guns. How the fuck is that?
Yeah. Not anymore, I think. Oh, one gun.
Ooh, I can see you from back here.
Has lost one. Oh, the breaker's coming in. But he's only one.
Hello, boys.
He's the gun.
Oh, he's the gun?
Yeah, breaker's the gun.
Rachel, no.
He's the gun.
Thanks.
Got the kill, but got the gun.
Is a redshirt?
No, I'm again. No, this is worse.
I think I got one gun off the. Yeah. Oh, it was redshirt, not the.
Yeah. You know what's the worst thing?
Oh, I missed. Fuck. I go kill the guy who's getting.
Surprise!
Coming.
The worst thing that happens to me, I can barely move because I have like auger in the middle and two legs in the back, four hovers. On a turn, I actually couldn't.
I don't know how the hell they couldn't keep us down from the hill. Oh shit.
I hope they stay on the hill again.
No,
high blade, just
peek
over the middle.
I don't like this.
Retro hover switch to hybrid.
Yeah.
He's gonna go after you, probably. Is this corner?
Yeah, me or Lilo.
Probably you.
Let's start at high side. Might be.
They're going high side here.
I see only two.
Right. Nice, and press the cloak.
I still can't see the hybrid. Oh, it's behind
you. Oh, no, me.
Oh, you're still alive.
Nice. It's fucked up.
Run away, hybrid.
I'm just left.
I'm gonna push up behind them if you guys are close to the hill.
I hit the scorpion behind the hill. I didn't even see him. Like his shot.
One gun is fighting on him.
Just in case, keep in cover speed because you're alone there.
Yeah, I'm pushing back.
Just one. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I dig on him? Score. He might have 100.
Hit him for 1500.
And now the hybrid's coming in on me. I tried to come to you, but... Oh, he turned around. Oh, no.
You got lucky then.
Push it up again.
From here, just corner.
Yeah, come, come.
Come, doggy. Where are you going, doggy?
Oh, he still got me. I got stuck on you guys.
Yeah.
Finally, I should be aware.
He has one gun left
on the picture.
And
he got
him.
Nice.
It's over.
I hit
down before. Next to
Benny.
Nice shot.
Dead.
Nice. Very good.
One of them didn't even get any kind of reward.
Right,
my guys. Okay. Used hybrid.
Two wrenches and a breaker.
Oh, the wrench has perfect fusions. One of them just has a resistance and another one has HP.
Nice.
Basically the same thing. Almost.
They have the speed and the radius or something like that. Both.
Damage.
Damage
and spread.
Speed. Spread? No, that's not so good. I think you want the speed. They are coming in.
Staying here to keep have more open time.
Oh, you have one next to me already. Two.
Where did those two come from? Holy hell.
It's gonna be different.
I'm gonna switch on Helios.
Yeah. I think I tried the spider too. We don't have the radar, but I don't think we need against these guys.
No.
So, Speed, do you have a lot of bullets effective?
2000, yeah.
So I think we want to shoot a lot at the start, so we need a lot.
Yeah. We only focused on those two that we saw in the middle, and I didn't even see the other two coming.
Yeah, they're close for that, I mean.
Oh yeah, Lilu, if you would have a Scorpion there, you can actually easy just one-shot the Wretched off from hover because it's really opened up.
Yeah, but I'm Helios now.
Yeah, you are Helios, I know that. Yeah.
And I think the dogs are going for him anyway, so...
Can you stay with me?
Hyper is coming up.
Decloaked one.
Hybrid. Lost two. He missed two.
He's done. Breaking in. Exposed the guns on Europe, nice.
Good job.
Try to get the guns off him and you're gold. Oh, you're still in
nice.
Position, nice.
Very good. Yeah, once they decloak, they panic.
Yeah, they can get in easily, so that's the best thing they can do.
Hybrid got erased immediately.
Yeah, he couldn't do anything. That's good. And they keep it safe.
Yeah. One trick ponies.
Yeah, they have hybrid. I mean, they have those griffin cats. I think Yorick has Beholder.
So we go back here.
Yeah.
Let's try to get some open space and we can just shoot them.
One is on the middle.
Decloaked one.
Hybrid is off the cloak.
Morgan, middle.
Look out, someone is coming. Retcher, dog.
Be close. Far side right is the dog, I'm good.
Look out, Lilo.
Coming up on them. On them, on them.
Hi, Bert. I'm protecting Lilo as much as I can. Hi, Bert.
This one's shooting.
Oh, so we can dig on them on range. But they sit a long time far away before they came in.
1 second, I'm gonna put my phone to charge.
Yeah, there was one Ranger just hiding off camp behind those rocks.
One was just standing on the visible, so. Yeah, it could be good, but of course, if we had didn't have a Helios and Handers Rockbound, they might just rush in, so.
Yeah.
It's hard to say, not easy.
All right, let's go.
No.
Oh, this game, yeah.
Boom.
The fate is fine. I bomb. Alpha lead Ronnie. Fortunes, Retchers, Reapers, and Forks with Cap Cans.
There you go, control. Okay.
That's nasty.
Yeah, they're gonna sit on their hill.
They don't want us to go in, I guess.
No.
So, did they have anything in range? No.
No, on the Fortunes. Fortunes basically the only range they have.
They go long side.
I bet.
Yeah, they're going to the hill and throwing shots over.
Of course, I got a first hit.
Ooh. Richard is sitting in the middle.
Yeah, he's looking for a shot somewhere. Don't go, dude. Shut up. Oh, he came down.
Yeah. Oh, he's leaning. He's dead.
He did a mistake.
Spiders hit hard.
That's what the lead run is almost dead.
Can you get out, Speed?
Spiders hit really, really hard.
Renato is now leaning. Yes.
Spiders are going on the side. Well, one is flanking us.
Spiders
is behind us. Fuck, he's coming in on us.
And the hover is coming up.
Nice. A fortune is trying to shoot, but he can't.
Just out. Oh, what's that?
Fork. Who's left?
Fork. He's here next to me. Oh, wow.
He's having a bad day.
Nice.
Dead. Very dead.
You're under the scope.
Oh, there's Tsunami.
Typhoon Tsunami, so they don't have forks.
With an Ampere. Oh, that thing goes pop.
Oh, yeah, they're going for the range play.
Also, they still kind of have a different setup.
One came up short side, the red shot.
Oh, hit too low.
Pushing in a little bit, I'm going in the inner side of this rock.
Pushing him back over the hill. Whose car is hit hard.
Fortune is leaning, and there's Napkin on the hill here, so be careful.
I had to retro hover.
Oh, Fortune hit really, really hard.
Well, you're also struggling to this corner.
You guys keep watch on the hill, I can jump down.
This corner is leaning.
It's coming.
Oh, that's Captain.
Oh, I'm Captain.
Oh, that Typhoon is... They're coming for you now, Speedy.
Yeah, I'm falling back.
Typhoon dead.
What?
That guy, Rage Cube Typhoon.
I think they just gave up.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, he's using hard to get in. And
he's decon. Swear to God, I really love the sound of tsunamis.
That's nice. Still bad at show shit level.
Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah, he actually rage good.
Yep.
Yeah,
I think two of them.
Sandy.
I think that actually gets them a soft ban. 5 minute or 10 minute ban or something stupid.
Yeah,
if he's French, about him fucking. If he self-destruct, it's okay. I think he self-destruct or something.
No, he just left.
Right. That gives you a punishment.
Yeah, because there was he was not grayed out. He was left away.
Mm-hmm. Attacks.
Soldato, I know that guy. We fought him yesterday as well.
Evotronic and Bordello is also usually in 10-12k battles. They're pretty good.
There's one next door somewhere that I can pinpoint.
Yeah, I'm just trying to push in a little bit.
Oh, there's the back.
Oh, that's a scorpion.
He's coming forward a lot.
Scorpion hit. He's fucked, he's cornered.
Yeah, he took a lot of.
Ooh, Evotronic got hit hard. He's hanging.
Left the scorpion.
Scorpions out of it, I think.
After city and hovers.
Oh, it's a red hovers?
Yeah, he has both. Oh shit. I'm stuck on Benny. No.
Oh, he even popped.
Oh, Benny. We have a ship behind.
Nice hits there, guys. Scorpion lost the gun, probably.
The shotgunner is hurt. He's gone.
The boat is chasing me.
Warp out.
Bordello is here somewhere.
Oh, sorry.
Dead.
Very nice. And he is a burning cat.
Oh, he's blowing up.
Dead.
Very nice.
That was a bad move from Scorpion.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, he can. Really hard. Oh, the Thunderbolt of the bomb.
Bomb. Oh, that explains why you shot him right to the front and if you pop.
Yeah, it's actually brings the two tracks on the front.
Yeah, it's really forward. Yeah, I mean, I hit him from the side and I think I opened him up enough that actually your explosion radius just popped him. I mean, it has like 36 HP.
Yeah, and it's in really front, so that's not cool.
36 HP on that generator.
Yep,
that's
a ladder.
Stupidly broken.
Oh, it's a gas gen.
Yeah, but I didn't know it was that broken.
I mean, that makes sense because it's a gas, so basically...
Oh, okay, Scorpion is in front again. Let's chase him down.
Hey, Speed, there's going to be another three energy generator that is actually shaped like an L.
Yeah,
Oh, is that confirmed that it's three?
That Scorpion is stupid.
Help.
Yeah. No. Need help?
Yeah, Speed is stuck between those. Pop the tracks of the Stiara. You can now get the cherry.
They are dead.
Oh, he does anyway.
Wait, who's stuck here? Yeah.
Breaker lost one and he's lost half a sweep.
I'm helping, Darky.
Thanks.
Got him.
I'm bleeding.
And that guy is also really hurt, Soldato.
Yeah, he has two wheels on a gun.
Now he has no wheels.
Nice.
Very nice.
Voitato, no?
Sandy Gold. Red R. Oh, we fought these guys earlier, they should be easy enough. The WizKid is that open remedy bolt thing. Oh, they changed up.
Prometheus and imps. Not imps, fidgets. Don't underestimate fidgets, they still do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
And they shoot forever.
Yeah,
but they have the durability of wet toilet paper, so...
Yeah, that's cool. But so are imps, so they are basically like imps with a bit less damage and shooting longer.
Mm-hmm. Are we going left or right?
Yeah, I think that's always sort of attacking for this one.
Yeah.
Oh, they just come in.
I would use fidgets on hover though.
But I think that's only for support on the...
Oh, no.
Oh, fire dog on the pasta.
The little spiders hurt.
I only got one of the fidget off.
Fire dog is hurt.
Oh, he got
another fidget off.
Thanks.
Kill him.
Oh, something's hitting behind.
Bad direction. You did it, Benny?
No. I'm kind of.
Golden
Helios
is on
hover. Spider's armor is mostly stripped off.
Nice, he killed himself by ramming.
I stripped open the spider pretty good.
Oh, that's Arbiter. Got one of them off.
Yeah, that spider is almost gone.
How the fuck did I miss it? Yeah, he's focusing me, it's hope.
I'm gonna push him around.
Oh, you don't have guns.
Oh, crap.
Nice, he's focusing you. I got the guns off. Oh, I'm lagging out, fuck. That's not good. I had him, but I lagged out, fucking hell.
Did I dig on him? No, almost.
Damn it.
Did we really lose this fucking master leg out? It sucks. Damn, Deacon.
Penny is capping, so... You might be able to run around circles around them.
Arbit is almost dead. Is Penny Deacon?
Yeah, I'm gone.
Yeah, wait, he's capping. I still have radar, so we at least see them.
We can just try and run.
Yeah.
One
of them is capping.
They're not going to be able to catch you guys. You have the speed.
Lilo, don't show your face. Turn around. Keep show them your ass. Just because when they shoot your ass, they don't hit your cabin.
And keep running.
Oh, no, in front of you. Oh, yeah, actually, you actually come away. Don't tell me he has a radar. Yeah, he has a radar.
I think so, he does. Evidently, lost this because I locked out the remote. Fuck.
Just keep running in circles. It's 1 minute.
1.5 minutes.
Keep them split up as well. Good job, Lilo.
One is coming back to you now.
Oh, no.
What the fuck is he hitting me? Yeah, I don't know. This is not loading. Oh, he got my hover spot.
Come back to
their
cap if you can, Penny.
Oh no, he's in front of you, there's a guy.
Yeah, I think you're just cornered now.
No, go in the middle, cloak, middle. Don't go into the base, because they're enemy.
Yeah, you're gonna have to go back to their cap.
They have enough time to grab it here, we lost it. They get point anyway, so...
You can get there in 30 seconds. No, not gonna make it.
Ah!
I tried to explode on him.
It was a good try. We should be able to get this one. That dog just caught Darky from the start. Screwed us.
Mm-hmm. We need to eat. But yeah, I was basically a hover after that one.
Oh, they're sitting on cap. Literally sitting on cap.
Yeah, they have no need to push.
Yeah. Well,
alright.
I'll do the pushing then.
Don't push too far. It's just...
No?
They don't have a range, so...
Oh, crap. Fire dog.
Yeah, because you were alone.
Yeah,
nice. Well, they'd erased him. I think he didn't have a Gastion. That was an infantry.
Fire dogs really hurt us.
Help, Darky, help.
He's got no armor left. Those guns.
Keep it
up, soldier. Nice. Good job, Darky. Yep, he's burning. I lost one.
Wow. Still didn't die. Damn.
Good job. Well,
yeah, 19 HP left. I one-shotted that fidget. It doesn't matter, the same thing basically for me. I think he has a Gastion. Oh, he has a Gastion. No, he has Apollo.
Oh, they changed now. Now they have Thunderbolt.
Yeah, I mean, and Pork Skinners. I mean, the Fidget has not Gastion. They hit him right in the cabin or something, or just in front. The cabin still exploded, but the Genie is the back.
You might have hit frames as well. Might be a crappy frame board.
His frames are basically all welded together. All of them. It's just white. Or it was his ass.
That I they're coming. Don't go too far now.
Don't go close to the one of the spiders because one of them has a skin on it. Yeah, otherwise it's gonna just grab you and you will die. That's the one you don't want to go near to.
Taking off his legs.
And he's dead.
Sorry. Yeah.
Oh, me, on me. This cap can anyway.
He's not doing so.
He lost one gun. And he's dead.
He lost his cap.
And he locked that guy, was also dead. Damn, nice. Oh. GG.
Yeah, we just screwed up the first round. Because the other two were easy. Maybe two matches, if they're quick. Oh, bridge, I think, will be a good idea for this one.
Yeah.
The flash was on the top now, on the box. So he can't kill a capcan. That's good at least.
Oh, yeah, that's a ring. Haven't seen it for a little while.
Yeah, we got a lot more maps today than yesterday.
Yesterday was stuck on three maps.
Yeah, pretty much. But today we get the good maps.
Something decent at least. No bridge though.
Oh, I missed that one.
I'm going around a little bit. Not pushing in too much. I'm just going to go around the corner to on a cover. I hit. Oh yeah, something popped. So that wasn't popped.
Ah, yeah, it was my frontal ammo box. My spear.
Cloak ain't gonna help me, okay?
Scorpion tried to cloak, but he missed.
Scorpion is popping my hovers. They have 1 point.
Yeah, we had to push in. Alright. Look out, Tony Cole coming up on your speed.
Yeah. Porcupine is hurt.
Scorpion hit my hover.
Porcupine is hurt.
They're pushing down.
Yeah.
Scorpion is very hurt.
Look out.
He's burning. Scorpion's burning.
He's just pushed the pork out of your way.
Helios to the cushion.
Finally popped me. All of them are really hurt.
Nice.
I'm not gonna put it on the Helios. Oh, I think it's Bork.
Bork is burning. He has one gun left. He dropped down.
They're chasing Penny.
And the Breaker is still very good, so watch out for the Breaker. Well, Onico is still pretty healthy. Not anymore.
Not really. Oh, he's stuck on my ass.
Nice.
And Darky takes the win. Bitch.
Sit down.
Yeah. Sit down and listen up.
Fucking
Aurora,
cyclone.
Cyclones, Fractures, Aspects, and, well, three of them changed.
Yeah, really. Spark actually on top.
They're really now gonna try the D-gun. Aspects are good at D-gunning. Especially your cannons.
Aspects are pretty shit, Tom.
I prefer Spectres over Aspects.
Yeah, the Aspect perk is really annoying to work on.
Yeah, but I myself, I will decide Spectres more than...
So they don't have the Spectre
now?
No. Fight it for 1k, Doom. He's heated up as well. What are they doing?
They're trying to hold a point.
Oh, 1 on me, 2 on me. Ratcher is still pushing me. Need help with your license.
Hey, try and shoot. Aspect hurts.
Okay, I'm dead. Oh, wait.
Porcupine is almost dead.
Now I got one gun off him. I don't think that's enough.
Okay.
I hope he got himself. Nice. Oh, it's just still a puzzle basically left.
Il Paso.
What he has?
Aspects.
He's hurt. Cat is hurt.
I can see.
Very nice.
Collateral damage.
Oh, I missed our Fox. He's going up there.
Nice.
Good
job. Well played, guys. Well played.
Got a nice little buff as well, yeah. I've got a lot of bus where it's needed, and a lot of nurse where it's also needed.
I don't know more than
okay. KOLP. I've never heard of these guys, but I believe they're German.
Eisen.
Top mounted Reaper on a Bastion cab. Helios hover, another weird Reaper spider thing, and a Porcupine hover.
Yeah, but those Reapers are quite easy to shoot off on both kills.
You say that, but he's got a Bastion cab on the front. Those Bastion cabs have a larger hitbox than the actual power of the front. But you should still get to hit him.
Spider has one too, because the other one was so high with the...
Yes. Spider's gotten pretty heavily forward mounted, so they should still be able to get some blast damage if you hit them.
Yeah, I think they only have the back crushes covering them, so that'd be nice.
Okay, they're coming over on their bridge side.
Benny is doing his thumb.
Thumb.
Getting verified.
I mean, oh, fire just went down.
Oh.
Oh, one may be coming round. One is contemplating that.
I can't shoot
still
then. I push him back from the...
That is a lucky porcupine. That porcupine's getting them lobbed perfectly over, so I can't even hide around.
Oh, he's following them behind them. Oh, yeah. Fuck.
I'm gonna have to be the one who goes around to get him.
I think I already popped something.
Keep the fire on, keep the fire on, because I'm not sure if they can see me or not. Yeah, they can see me. Okay, I need some assistance.
Oh, they're running back.
Helios
is still pushing.
Oh, don't worry, I don't know. Oh, he's got a porcupine on that thing as well, the Reaper.
Oh, where
is he? He's alright, he's done.
Okay.
Oh, maybe not.
Others are coming for you now.
Yep, now I need help.
Yep.
Put him into their fire. Okay, he's done.
Friend of the book.
I'm done. Well, pretty much finished two off.
Helios really likes me. Oh shit, Buck is here.
Not shot, Penny. He's only got two left.
Oh, okay, Buck is digging.
Penny's got Helios on him. Oh, nice. Cap canned and then slapped by all the Jabokos. Nice. He doesn't know what to do.
Oh, he is one.
Coming, coming.
One left.
Oh, shit, I missed. Nice hit, Scornia.
Yeah, seems like he's hurt pretty bad.
Yeah, he is. Okay, save your shot, save your shot.
Oh,
he's decant.
Okay.
Get to base, I've got nearly 2 points. Nice hit again there, Penny.
He's on
the left, man. There's there, Luno. Right on the cab, right on the cab. Nice.
The spider is burning.
Spider's done.
Okay.
Nice.
Beautiful, guys. Well done. We can't go around the back to get them, but I soon found out they had a Doppler. I'm switching over to 14s. Anyone else got Doppler?
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, they switched out the. Oh, careful, guys.
Okay, so they've no longer got a porcupine and switched out to a hybrid.
Where is the Helios? It became a mammoth?
Mammoth is now.
Yeah they have mammoth. The mammoth hybrid and the Reapers now.
At least I haven't got a porcupine, so
yep.
Kind of happy with that one.
Yeah,
I'm not. Get your priorities straight, Magoo. We're not happy with the Lancer.
Yeah.
But I am happy that the porcupines are in. There can move. No, he was going to come over. Wait, what? Is he?
This one is him, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty certain that's him. Right, it's going to couple of your shots there.
Nice. New page. Oh, they're
going to come over. Yep, they come straight over. There's some mammoths down here with me. I need some help. Some mammoths will strip me apart.
Oh, the mammoths just come in.
Oh, that mammoth just hurt. Oh, damn. I
don't
oh, darn it. I'm done.
Dog is coming in.
I'm popped. And he's pushing me. I can't do nothing. Oh, I hit him. Yeah, he's pushing me like crazy.
I'm the gun. Fucking hell.
Nothing I can do.
I can't get those fucking guns off.
Oh, useless in that.
One off the mama.
Had a goddamn porcupine underneath that one, Penny, as well. Oh, damn.
The mama still alive.
Yeah.
Well, I did on the mama, but the dog. Oh, dog.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Nice.
Ah, oh, damn. No worries. Can't be helped. That was funny. Hey, what's one of these as well?
I take the retcher.
You take the retcher? Should I stay with my...
I think spoiler would be better. Because they just push you down. I don't think you have enough damage.
I'm going to go back to my mana, because I was not expecting them to switch up. Because they did, that screwed me over.
Yeah, but I think we are winning in rock, paper, scissors now.
Yeah, we'll be alright.
Careful though, I'm not as fast.
Uh-oh, with the retro and the tacklers, that's a big bonus that we've got. My mana's come back with this setup, they're running, I should be alright too.
Not echoing around this time. I think that's the dog who's going around.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Mm-hmm. He's gonna go right round the back. No, he didn't. Just running around because you can, I guess.
Oh, he's now there. And he's gone. He's on still. Careful, opening up. Dog is coming in, likely.
Keep constantly moving, shooting around.
Oh, they're coming around with two at least.
Roger that.
Oh, behind me!
Mammoth on me.
Dog first.
You dog on me.
We're on me.
Dog is on cap.
He's cap camped. Popped him.
Oh, they're chasing me, goddamn.
I am not happy with you, but I am not stopping that. Or Penny for that matter.
No, got him. He's almost dead.
Whoa. He's de-gunned.
Nice.
Careful, Penny.
Yeah.
Fuck. Penny is dead.
Yeah, Doc is on the base now.
No, he's not. He's just cloaked up in front of me down here. Okay, dog's not too much of a threat anymore.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna can't.
Okay, focus on the spider itself.
Oh damn.
We got this, guys.
Oh,
careful, let me do it. Good job.
Oh,
you've
done
a couple
hundred on him.
Gun
is
almost
done.
Nice. He's done. Well done, guys, well done.
Oi, oi.
But I'm okay.
Andy.
Okay, we fought these guys before, but not for a while.
Okay, that's a weird ass aspect build.
That's a weird hover aspect build. Aspect Vindicator.
How many? They had only one range, right? One Typhoon.
Yes, one Typhoon, that was it.
Two dogs and a hover, okay. Do we just hold on this side or the blair?
We'd be better off going. Actually, yeah, no, in all fairness, that's a good idea. Just have to check to see which side of the map we are on first. Yeah, I already got a hit. Ouch, Bloom just got slapped.
Yeah, I'll need my front armor a little bit. Plus 100 damage on the... Oh, fuck.
Did you get a hit, Scornia?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, so one thing that guy... Oh, who the hell did I just hit for 3k?
What the hell?
I don't know what I hit.
I think that's the aspect build. No aspect on the side.
Hmm.
Oh,
oh shit. Oh shit,
Penny.
Fucking hell, he catch me.
No, not Capcant.
I put Capcant, but...
Yeah, but he's
yeah,
not Capcant.
Ah, I got him too late, though.
Yeah. I'm nothing but a cat.
That's what I hit. Falcon. There's nothing I can do against these guys.
Rina Falcon is already really damaged. One more hit should take him out.
Okay, this map. Oh, damn it. This map is shit. You can shoot, but most of them. I think you should just go on the enemy side all the way.
Oh, he gunned him.
I'm flipped. I don't think my copy buttons.
You can try to kill him if you still see him.
Rather like that.
Because he's going to cap or defend around cap. Okay, ignore that one.
Doing more weapons now. Shit.
Dana!
That's the thing that I hit right on top of the head. Well, I don't know what it was that I hit and got 3k damage for, but nothing came towards us with that much damage done to it. So I have no idea what I got. Same setup.
Had to be the reaper. Oh, I mean, it could have been the... Oh, 3k, it's a fuck ton.
Yeah, 3k, that's a hell of a lot. I mean, it was only about like 500-600 to the cabin, but the rest of it was white damage. Which meant I was all the armor and whatever it was, but whatever came over to us was in pretty good shape. So I don't know what that was. Oh, fucking hell. Hit me and Discordia.
Yeah, he knows this fucking map. Then to show them.
The door
guy does it. They're still in their base.
Yeah, I see them. I can't hit you, but damn him.
The dog is going around, coming in here.
No, no, damn, love you. Roger that. We're spotted. Oh, I hit the Typhoon Bird.
Oh, he's coming around.
He's going around.
Oh, Typhoon out of cloak, knocked him down. Watch out, Scornia. Come around to you, get back.
Yep.
I was spotted there, Luno. Here he is.
Oh shit. I hit the bolt. He's running, but they're not in time, I'm dead.
I hit him hard. Ah, shoot, man.
Are you still functional, Disco?
No. Just kill them, they are focusing on me. Oh, no, I'm dead. Kylock has lost one Reaper, by the way. He's down to one gun.
Oh, something fell off of him. Yeah, that's great.
On your side, Sunny.
Ah, damn it, double cap can.
Yeah. Benny, help me with Rina.
Yeah, you need to deal with the Reaper with the guns. I mean, the aspect.
That's it.
He's Capcant. And heated.
He lost the gun.
He's in bad shape. He's done. Hold on.
Hit
the
boost.
The
really hurting.
I think he lost weapon. No, he hasn't lost weapon. He's still fire. Now he lost one.
I'm going to hunt. Keep an eye on the Typhoon. I'm going to hunt the spider.
Typhoon's done.
Yeah. And he's decant.
He's still going to fire. Get us there.
Oh, fucking hell!
Come on, pop me, buddy. Pop. Kill him. Please. No? Okay.
Aye. But we really do need to keep an eye on that Lancer.
Yeah. He's got a Griffin cap, so we're not seeing him come in.
No, but...
No, wait, he's switched.
He's on the Harpy.
He's on the Harpy now. That's a slightly different... Why did he switch it? I have no idea what he's got to do.
Maybe those are the only weapons he owns. Careful for the shot.
Yeah, we're on a decent side to stay low enough down, he wouldn't be able to get that hit him. At least not prematurely, anyway.
What? Now they have a spider?
Huh? Wait, since when?
No, I just saw it.
Yep, it's right here. Penny, that's your job. Take care of the spider's weapons. Because he's not holding back.
Oh, good.
We still have brakes on.
Now look at him stealth, he's coming on the left.
Roger that. He's cap canned. Oh no, he's not, he's to back edge.
Yeah. Oh fuck.
Oh, he's over helping the Reaper spider.
Oh yeah, he's definitely that left
one. Oh!
One of the Reapers is visible now.
I hit him really hard, as did you there, just gone here. Nice. Oh!
I got the gun off.
I got him here.
Oh, no.
Watch
he's
out.
Coming in. Going on, bro.
Oh, he lost his lances.
Oh, good. Really nice shot, buddy.
I'm done. I'm completely destroyed. Nothing I can do. I'm degunned. They absolutely destroyed me. But for some reason, they're still targeting me.
That top spider is degunned too.
Right to fall back still.
Oh, no. He's still got a... Oh, yeah, the skin underneath.
Also, they don't have the Typhoon.
Nope. That's what they switched out.
Hold back on base.
You stay back on base. I'm no use. I'm going over to their base. They come around for me. Follow me. One's coming around to me. He knows what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Yes, I will. Done.
Let's shoot them back. They're both.
Nope. They've ignored me. They're coming back.
I fall back.
We got him in a chokehold. Hey, we'll try to cap.
Yeah, I'll get there eventually. I'm a very slow boy today.
That's how we're going around with
No, they've got our base.
No, it's okay.
Nice. Pulled him out.
That guy's dead on. It's on the
Yeah, the other one is dead.
I'll keep him.
Oh, he is? Okay.
Yeah, almost. My kill!
I just flash him a little bit for fun. It takes your time with him.
Yeah.
Kill him, Luno!
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, let Mugu get a point. Let Mugu get a point.
We got a point.
Yeah. Okay.
Yay! That works. Fair enough. What up, guys?
Let's see. Same. Nothing. See, he hasn't been playing Dungeons & Dragons lately either.
Here we
go.
Hi, CA. Huh?
Helios, Richer, Breaker, Helios. Nothing ranged.
Here up against ICO, these are Bob's team. This is going to be slightly painful. Saying that though, they are Bob's team, but this may be possibly their first match. We don't know.
Yeah, the middle.
Mid one going round. all the way around, actually. Two going all the way around. Potentially even three going all the way around. Okay. I'm not too sure what their plan is here.
Do they have a plan?
They've all just... They've all
I've got one on the left.
Up to the plane.
One of the Helioses has lost Helios. On me, guys.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Got him to spin.
Okay. One of the Helios is done.
No, on me, on me.
I'm about to die. I'm dead. They just targeted me again. God damn it. The other Helios has got one hover left and two Helioses.
Oh, the treasure. Fuck, and I got into the wall.
And don't worry about ground. Yeah, just say don't worry about ground sword, bay.
Fucking wall.
Actually, no, you took one of his wretches off.
Oh, is he gone now?
Wretches having a bad day against Luna. All four of them still alive, but I think two's degunned. Oh, no, oh, there's the other one.
Fucking hell.
He's vulnerable at the front, that's where his generator is. I said.
Oh, fuck.
Where did the dog go? Oh, damn.
On Luna.
We fucking still have fuck his gun.
Luna might try to get him.
Dog's dead.
Oh, Luna got the dog.
Oh fuck,
space.
Oh shit, yeah, Cap. You'll get there just in time.
Kill him.
Oh shit. Holy shite.
Oh, yeah, the guy had degunned.
Yeah, that's the guy had degunned. Right,
careful that he doesn't explode on you.
He won't.
Oh, don't get off the cap.
Yeah.
It's the one tick away.
These guys are well pissed right now.
What the hell?
I thought I had that in the bag. They were less than a second away from winning that.
Oh, oh that was a mighty good win.
Same setup.
Yeah.
If it worked for your fire and Jabokos at the end against that dog unit, that would have been a very different story at the end there.
Mm-hmm.
That literally made the difference. Well done.
Thank you, thank you. It was a team effort.
You're very welcome. Now you can zip up your trousers and nurse our ration.
They do the same again.
Oh, they're going straight through and then, yeah, through and round. Okay, fair enough.
I hit him.
Gloved.
Bet you hit on the head.
They're staying under the pitch now.
Unless you're a stupid ratchet. Who believes the only way is up, who is now nearly dead.
Oh, yeah, I got it. Oh shit, the dog is coming for me. Oh,
damn it.
I'm coming to you guys.
Shit, I'm almost dead.
Luna behind you.
Shit. Those Jabokas are doing their job up there.
I think the Retro's burning.
Yeah, he is.
Yep. Retro's knee dead. I hit him 73 on the cap.
Fuck off.
They're after a penny. I tried to finish the Retro. Oh, you up with him.
Yeah, I got the Retro, don't worry. He's shooting up, he can't do much right now. Oh, you jammed me little git. Retro's done. How you guys doing?
Bad, poorly. I get a lot of hatred from the dog.
Oh fuck, I missed that.
Dog has one breaker left and it's sparking.
He's cloaked up though. Careful, behind you.
I want to leave on that guy.
Yeah, keep an eye on each other, go for the dog now.
He's got the wedge, I can't move.
Oh, didn't get the gun. The one is crowded, he can't move, I think. No.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys, hold on.
Executed.
God damn.
No.
Aye.
Let's try not to switch up too many players at once.
Yeah, I can drop out at some point, I need to go. Anyway, so.
In half an hour, half the session is over. So maybe that's a good time to switch you guys then.
Okay, well, Benny switch up for Darky, and then in half an hour,
yeah, I can switch up a bit later, yeah. So, Sismer gets it too.
Typhoon, Scorpion, something.
Herbs.
I do go for Sigurd after this match.
After that.
Oh fuck, why am I where I am?
Oh, we hit the retro. But I mean, it is where I am.
Oh, I think the Scorpion is leaning.
He is, that would be nice.
He took a hit when he was heated, I think.
No, nope, he's not.
Shit. Oh, one gun. He took me one gun, the Scorpion.
Oh, the Scorpion about to take a hit on me. No, he didn't. That was weird.
No, he shot at me.
Very strange decision to shoot you, but hey.
Yeah, I was the closest target.
Now he's not confident in range then, potentially. There you go, all the way back to base. Pussy.
Pushing them back.
Don't let them peek.
Ooh, hello. Haha, he missed. He pimped your moving. He crashed into me. He threw the Scorpion up.
Somebody might be flanking.
Yeah, possibility. Yeah, one's gone all the way around. Might be trying to do a base run.
I want to run him. Stealth, I got him off.
Nice. And they're falling back again.
Gerbinator.
Scorpion's on his own out there.
I'm on cap.
Nice hit. Oh, we hit Scorpion too.
Oh.
Got hit on the Typhoon. One is pushing you two. Who is the one pushing? Is it a retro?
That's a retro, yeah.
They've all just clicked.
I don't have to kill you. I kill him too. Don't go too far.
I've done it. Reaper on me. Where the hell did he come from? I'm in trouble.
The retro ship.
I'm dead. I have no idea where the Reaper came from. Didn't even show up on the map and he hasn't got anything like that. One of the other team might do though, mightn't they?
Oh, Scorpion is burning! Scorpion is dead.
It's gotta be in his team.
Help. Oh, crap.
Help.
I need to go for the Reaper. Damn it, Reapers. He's smoking.
Typhoon is pretty badly too, but so am I.
I can't help you.
This corner, you are pretty much on your own.
Then this is not good. Yeah, this is over.
So their tactic is to hold back and wait for us to push.
Yeah,
that's a pretty good tactic.
Some people were standing and they take him down. Same as we tried to do the retreat, but not fast enough.
If we push them, like we had them right now, then make sure that we push as a team, not alone. Because when we pushed on the right side and you went for the hammer anvil tactic, that gave it away, but we could actually have pushed up to the base and stay on cap against them. So we can use their tactic against them. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, also that.
Something incoming, I think. Oh, fuck.
Damn.
I got over there quick.
Just keep the push going on the left.
Fucking got that impact. So you just want to go to the base?
Or? And yeah, get into the base if you can. I think they're about to do the same to us.
Yeah, GG.
I would say it's so fast. They have a lot of range damage.
Yeah, but we have more.
They made a mistake poking at them. That Typhoon's in trouble. Is that where your Jabroni is now?
The Scorpion is also coming to shoot.
Careful.
Ratcher's coming
Ratcher's
in.
Ratcher's on me. Oh, damn it.
Okay,
you
got the charge.
Yeah.
Oh!
Why am I so slow? What the hell? No, I didn't lose my engine. What the fuck happened there?
Scorpion's nearly done.
Yep.
Scorpion's done. Right to the gun.
He cannot shoot it.
Oh yeah, he's stuck. The Typhoon, so it's just that gun. Oh, I don't
know. It's okay.
Oh, they gave up.
Yeah, they gave up. Damn. Game run there. Our turn to show them how we work. That'll work much better again for both. They had no choice to come over to us now on a bad
we
side.
Push again. We push again?
Yeah, but we need to be a bit more vigilant with this one because
maybe even a confronting push.
Yeah, on this side.
No, even like just this side, what we did in the first round.
I want to go down those sides so I don't fancy getting hit by those guys off the first hit. Nope. Didn't like getting eyed up then.
Stop pushing.
One is coming to face us. Where's the Typhoon?
It's fine, let them. They've all split up so heavily.
Yep.
They actually have a chance. They've got one going straight over to our base, I believe. The other one's on his way back.
Oh, Capcans.
Their base. Oh, lost my incinerator. That's a poor thing.
One is coming around.
Behind. Can we just kill him?
Yep, do it then. If you want to get him, I'll keep these guys busy here.
Yeah. Let's go.
I got a big hit on the Typhoon. Another big hit on the Typhoon. He's not interested in me, the Typhoon, for some reason.
Oh, he hates me.
He's almost done because of it. Typhoon's nearly guns, but he's shooting down. I'm in trouble. I need help. Big time.
Yeah.
There you go. That guy. Let's turn around, Penny. Go help out there. We should fall in back.
Oh, I got him. What the hell?
Yeah, you know. He got chased by Chibokus.
Nice.
That's why I like a big, chunky target as a teammate.
That definitely worked for you. Woo! Hello, Penny. Whee!
Carousel!
Look at our scores, all above 2k, pushing 3k just nearly on me.